So I am here checking out what's going on at Deposition Sound. These are some amazing looking 3D printed speakers, and I am talking with
Waldo.
Waldo.
Welcome to Deposition Sound.
Thanks for taking a couple minutes.
So
3D printed speakers.
Yes. We're really passionate about great sound and want to democratize that. Our goal is to make it to where anyone can build their own speaker with the parts and assemble it quickly and easily and get much higher quality sound than maybe the price point they're used to paying for. So, yeah.
Excellent. So you've got a couple different designs here.
We do. Right here in purple PET GCF, we have a FDM Geo. And usually run a pair of these for a studio monitor or just for everyday listening or home theater. And then after that, or here's the crossover. These are made by our friend Matt Grant here in the States. So these are custom designed to fit and voice the Geos. So.
Nice. And those are a passive speaker, so you need an amplifier to power those.
Exactly.
You can see some really chunky cables in the back. Nice binding posts.
Yeah, the cables make a big difference. And we run off like about a $100 amp here. It's Bluetooth, and you also run the FDM S8 off for that.
Okay.
Then we have the FDM4, and this can be printed on an Ender 3 by 2. And this one has a 35-inch serpentine port built in. And something else I was going to mention, all of our models are print in place. No supports required. Don't waste material.
Awesome.
That's critical. Here is the crossover that goes inside the FDM4, and it literally fits right in here, just like that. And then it gets attached by a binding post.
Excellent. So.
And then here we have our newest model. It'll be released later this fall. It's the FDM Duo. It's our center channel.
On the bottom.
Yep. And you can print this one in, we checked last night on an A1 Mini.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because you can print it in all these different parts and then assemble that.
Yeah.
Okay. And the big goal for this one is just to make it more accessible to print it.
Mm-hmm.
You can also, of course, print it on a larger bed. Have fun with all the different parts and accents that you can swap out. The tweeter's a little more difficult to swap out, but these accent rings, they pop right out on each of the models.
Cool.
Sometimes I get this done quickly and easily. So we recommend using PET-G for printing or PET-G CF, but totally fine to print it in PLA, just don't take it outside.
Okay.
Or ABS or ASA, but do keep in mind they're larger prints. So, yeah, from there, we have the FDM S8. This one, I love this one. So if you love bass, it says an 8-inch driver, and it's downward ported.
Yeah.
Yeah. And prints in quadrants.
Okay.
And fully active.
Yeah, this one's fully active. And we ship you the plate amp, subwoofer, all the wires.
Mounting hardware.
Yeah, mounting hardware. So
you're sending complete kits.
Yep.
Basically everything except the printed parts themselves.
Yeah, everything except the material. That way you get to make it your own.
Excellent.
We love great audio. We're always open to feedback, ideas, and just want to keep making great audio.
Cool.
More accessible.
Well, if you are interested in printing some speakers to go along with your Hedamame 3D printed headphones,
yes,
you can head over to depositionsound.com and pick up some of these kits to fill your room with sound.
Yeah.
So guys, thank you very much for taking a couple minutes to talk to us about your stuff.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.